Hello viewers, my name is Pastor Sunday Joseph Adenuga, the pastor of Success Dimension Church, Ibadan, Nigeria. With you again to speak on the topic, Anointing for the Miraculous. If you listen to my presentations are basically to encourage you, to help you, to make you better, to get the best out of you so that you can become the best that God created you to be. In this presentation, I'm going to be speaking on the topic, Anointing for the Miraculous. Number one, you have to know in this presentation that I want you to know is that there is miracle. Miracle is God's intervention in the ordinary course of man. Miracle is the finger of God intervening in the affairs of men. Miracle is the move of God that you cannot explain. Science cannot explain it. Logic cannot explain it. It is impossible to the human calculations. Human arithmetic or mathematics cannot comprehend miracle. Miracle is beyond thinking. Miracle is spiritual. Miracle is divine. Miracle is from God. And these miracles are worked by the angels of God, working in collaboration with human beings to bring impossibilities into possibility in this human realm of endeavor. And it is very possible for you to flow in the miraculous. And for any one of us to flow in the miraculous, there is only one thing we need, and that is the anointing of the Holy Spirit. Anointing is a supernatural empowerment from above. Anointing is the divine unction of God that energizes a man and causes the man to do beyond his normal human ability. Anointing is the supernatural power of God that compels miracle to happen in the life of a man or a ministry or a business or a church or even a nation. When the anointing comes upon a man, the anointing comes with it the enablement that simplifies the impossibility and makes it possible. So the anointing of God is the power that simplifies the impossibility and makes it instantly possible. Whereas I divide to you that miracle is the supernatural intervention of God, and no science can explain it. No logic or reasoning can comprehend it. It is strictly from God. Now, let me give you, in the Bible, there are so many examples of miracles. There's a man whose name was Elisha, a woman who was the wife of one of the prophets. The husband died. There was nothing with the woman. The woman came to the prophet, Elisha, and Elisha told the woman, go and borrow vessels. He said, what do you have? He said, I don't have anything, but I have a little pot of oil. He said, go and get vessels, borrow not a few. He said, when you get these vessels, he said, all you do is lock your door and pour it. This woman got so many vessels, and she was pouring the oil. And that little oil filled all the vessels that she borrowed from her neighbors. And she became so rich in oil. She became an oil dealer and she became rich. She was able to pay her debt and she was able to, you know, get money to sustain her children that was left by her husband. What of Moses? Moses performed so many miracles with the rod. The rod of Moses, when the anointing of God came upon Moses, that rod became the rod of God with which he wrought miracles, mighty miracles that history cannot beat. There is no miracle in history that beats that. So when the anointing comes upon a man, miracles happen, not only in the biblical days. Jesus walked on water, that was a miracle. Jesus turned water into wine, that was a miracle. He fed 5,000 men with 5 loaves and 2 fishes, that was a miracle. In our days, in my ministry, I've seen a lot of miracles. I've seen the miracle of a woman whose womb had been destroyed and removed, who became pregnant and have children. That is a miracle. Can you explain a womb that was removed during an operation, and yet that baby, that woman is still able to conceive and deliver children? Miracles are abound. If you want a miracle, you can have one. The Lord is on your side. You can email me at successdimensionchurch@gmail.com or visit my blog motivationfortoday.com or successgalore.blogspot.com. It is well with you. God bless you. You can phone me 080-540-41462. I can help you get the miracle you so desperately desire. And God is going to speak a word, a prophetic word into your life that will remain and abide forever. You are welcome. God bless you. Thank you.